Wanna buy it, baby? For sale. One thing that really bothers me is that every boat who's driving, man, who's doing the ropes, woman. Does it mean the man owns the boat? Does the man mean the man is more capable or believes he's more capable?